The Philippine National Police remained on heightened alert as millions of Filipinos make the return trip to Metro Manila after the Holy Week break. PNP personnel were still deployed in bus terminals, airports, and seaports, as well as major roads to ensure the safe travel of the public, also ordered by the PNP chief. Likewise, policemen are still deployed in areas of convergence, commercial areas, and even in places of worship.